Bienvenidos, bienvenue, bienvenidos, Carlos Irfete, Caribou, and welcome to Humanities 1301. If you're in this class, you're probably interested in exploring different cultures. And you're in the right place, because that's exactly what we'll do. Think of this class as a trip around the world through arts, crafts, music, food, architecture, philosophy, and storytelling. We'll travel through time as well as space, learning about human beings by examining the things that they make and destroy. This won't be a literature class, but we will read. This won't be an art appreciation class, but we will look at paintings, sculptures, clothing, hairstyles, and much more. It won't be a course in architecture or urban planning, but we will explore our neighborhoods and communities. And it won't be a party planning class, but you will plan a celebration. This course will be many things, but it will mostly be a workout for your empathy, curiosity, and creativity. The goal is to help you understand yourself, the society you live in, and the people who live around you just a little bit better. Entonces, let's canumeto, or do it.